Family members of 15-year-old Eliana Trujillo say that she has been found in Mexico. Law enforcement says the Arizona native Trujillo was first reported missing on July 1st while visiting family in Nipomo. KSBY has reached out to the San Luis Obispo County Sheriff's Office for comment, but have not heard back yet.